Good afternoon, YouTube. My name's Alwa, and welcome to more Battlefield 3 co-op. And we just finished that really long, drawn-out multiplayer match. So we're going to take a nice, hopefully short break, and play the 11th hour.
And then we're going to hop out to something else.
But Hold on.
First things first, don't press the wrong button again.
I promise nothing. Yes, Minecraft's referencing the last time we tried doing this, and I killed my, and we ended up screwing up because I pressed the wrong button during the final quick time event.
Caused me to die.
Which caused both of us to die!
Well, mainly me. That's what we need to be hostage.
The 11th hour. For some reason, I kept thinking this was the our finest hour, but... yeah. Let's see how badly this can go.
Probably worse.
You're telling me.
Masks on! Move it!
What could be worse than the last time me and Antrenendus tried doing this? Let's do this. And,
Lights on!
It was. I don't actually remember how to freaking do that glitch anymore. Alright, let's go. I'm getting flashbacks to that really shitty Operation Metro match. Shooting me from behind. Oh. No, I don't agree. You want to disarm the bomb this time? You want to try disarming? Let's bring it out, because it'd be fun to see. That's everyone, but I'm pretty sure the bomb's counting down, so go, disarm the bomb, and don't press the wrong button like Antrenendus did.
Cover me!
Got taken from us. Oh, we can't go forward yet. There's a PKP over here. coming.
Get the hell out of here. Go! Okay,
three. I'll suppress the wall.
All right, you're looking good. Let's go.
You realize co-op kills don't count, right? Alright, so it's always no wonder this is always hard, because you always end up taking all the good guns.
We have a positive ID on Abdul Rahman. Rahman is on site. I repeat, Rahman is on site. How copy?
Solid copy. Rahman is on site. 6-6, moving out.
Would it be racist if I said, noodles?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay. I know, right? I hear ramen and I keep thinking about lunch. The police are here, the French police are here, I think these are French police. You realize this entire team just got wiped out, right? Oh, they're carrying key on you, so it doesn't count.
Get up here!
Hey, there's an LMG on the ground here. I already have one.
Take it easy, man. We're gonna get you out.
Stop tucking it.
Okay, I think you'll make it. Let's move out.
Reload it. Oh my god, I think I'm getting sick. Huge big box of ammo right here.
Drop him!
I have the 88. We should get via PKP coming up if I recall correctly.
This is Viper. You're making good progress. Rahman should be close.
Copy that. We're moving. 6-6 out.
Yeah, lunch is close. Bring it back up. Do what we did in the Metro. Ah, spam grenades. Spam grenades. Let me shoot. Don't throw the grenade in my face, please. Can I not jump on this? Fuck the stock market! hope I'm recording. I'm recording. Calm down. Drop the throw. No, button hopping doesn't work, period. Oh my god. So much for getting it first shot. I knew they were gonna come from behind us, so I'm like, I ran up to get them from behind. Kill them and frickin' got shot from the other way.
Masks on! Move it! All locations are close. Move fast. Let's do this. Yes, sir. Right up. Drop him!
Intercepted a transmission saying Almad Sauron is on site. He is a high value target.
Move! We have to keep moving! What's the plan, man?
shot doing this.
Come on, man! I can't wait forever!
Six, six, moving out.
Yay, lunch.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Copy that. We're moving. 6-6 out.
I'm gonna take the PKP just because.
This has to go in just. Fuck me, this is bad.
I don't really know what to say during these sessions. I just have to go. The PKP, yes. Stay back. I'm in the car. Yeah. I should have been able to call off. I hate this so much.
Masks on! Move it! All locations are close. We move fast. Let's do this.
No, I got down and then they knifed me anyway. This freaking mission. How did we do this the first time?
I don't know.
Masks on! Move it! All locations are close. We move fast. Let's do this.
Who decided to make this so hard?
Masks on! Move it! All locations are close. Move fast. Let's do this. Lights on! Grapple!
Going to battlefield tactical. That's so I can get knife.
Okay, hang tight, bro. I'm gonna fix you up. Okay, relax. I'll fix you up. Alright, this looks good. Let's get out of here.
What? Probably do.
We just intercepted a transmission saying Almed Sawan is on site. He is a high value target.
That's why they're
disarm the explosives and kill the HVT.
Please don't detonate the bomb. We're never gonna freaking do this mission!
Bye, bye. Trying to summon the bomb again?
I'll fuck it out with the summon the bomb this time.
Okay.
Masks on! Move it! Bomb locations are close. Move fast, let's do this.
Intercepted a transmission saying Almad Sawan is on site. He is a high value target. Disarm the explosives and kill the HVT.
Watch for the flashbang!
Reloading here!
One knock at the, it helps you see.
They're falling back! Press forward!
Minecraft, if you stand over here, they can't shoot. You can bottleneck them as they come down. I'm gonna disarm it. Okay, oh. X. L2. R2. R1. R3.
Come on, hurry!
Oh.
I can't hold off much longer!
L2. R2. R3. There we go. That wasn't so stupidly hard. Oh, wait a minute, why is my underwear wet? Stop shooting me!
Get up the stairs!
Freaking shooting me to try and shoot this guy.
Hurry up! I need help! Let's get the hell out of here!
The joke being it wasn't so hard. Stop shooting me! I'm trying to rescue you, you dumbass! It was supposed to be a joke. The funny part being, it wasn't so hard that I wasn't scared. But I was actually really freaking scared to the point where I wet myself. But I didn't actually do that. I was just trying to be funny. Which now that I've explained the joke isn't so funny.
666, this is Viper. We have a positive ID on Abdul Rahman. Rahman is on site. I repeat, Rahman is on site. I'll copy.
Solid copy. Rahman is on site. 6-6, moving out. Come on, let's get out of here.
You didn't do that?
Drop him!
How about this? We trigger the enemies, we take them out, slowly trigger the second wave, and then freaking run back to them. I'm gonna try doing just the M4A1. Killed by your grenade again.
Take some free. Let's take care of it. Hey man, you're gonna make it. Let's get out of here.
Alright, second wave incoming. Stock market. I know you're good for this economy and all, but stop trying to get me killed. behind us, walk behind us.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, now.
Almost the same design from the what's it called? No, the other co-op mission.
No sweat it,
it's like the other co-op mission where the one where you have to get to the garage
okay,
and drive out. Alright, no wrong. Okay. Remember, check before you push the button. Ready?
Drop him! He's gonna harm the nuke!
Hallelujah! We beat our previous score by 260 points. Alright, we're done. Co-op campaign over. Yay!
Let's get lunch.
Alright, peace out, YouTube. We're done with this.